sorry.
Yeah!
This has nothing to do with our music or anything really, but I just have to tell you guys.
So, I love it!
Last night, Dia loves me so much.
Yeah.
So, Dia was sleeping in one bed in our hotel last night, right? And I'm sleeping in the other bed. And in the middle of the night, I see this like apparition like running at me.
That's scary.
And Dia's trying to, so I guess she like went pee or something, trying to get back into her bed, and she like doesn't get in her bed okay, and so her hand was on the bed. And she gets her bed, and then she hits my bed, and then she falls on the floor, and I'm like dying. But I think that it's our photographer, so I'm trying to like cover my mouth and not laugh. So I literally take my hand and put it on my mouth to like not laugh at this moment.
It was 4 a.m. I had to pee. And I got back, you know when you can't see the room, and like I put my hand down on the bed, and I was like, bed, it's there. And it was like the corner. And then I ricocheted on my side, ricocheted on Meg's side. And then I hear a and then a little later.
You guys, I was dying. I was dying. And we were so tired. And it was the middle of the night and I could not stop laughing. I still can't stop.
She kept
laughing
for a while. And finally she was like, are you okay?
Okay, but I think we have to talk about music things now, because we're a professional band. Okay, we have limited edition vinyl at our merch table. That's Courtney. That's the woman who I thought ran into my bed. Okay, and so we're going to be at the merch table after this set, if you want to come and say hello to us. This is Carlo, he plays guitar for us. Starting 15 years ago.
Wow.
I know, isn't that crazy? I know this is a lot of your first time seeing us. So hi, thanks for coming. But this is a song that we used to play. Like it's kind of old, but we redone it. It's called Monster.